I feel like I'm fully living the dream right now. I'm really hoping that now is my time. I feel like now is my time. I just hope that people can see how much this means to me.
I feel really lucky to have the chance to go out there and perform on the stage. The Voice has taught me to do my best in everything I do. I want to get to the final. It's a life-changing experience and I really want to be a part of that.
Two very different artists from Team Jesse, but only one can go through to next week's final. Vince and Becky. The wait is over. The one and only artist from Team Jesse to have secured a place in the final is... It's Vince! Congratulations, Vince! You are through to the final!
Well done.
Well done, Vince. Let's give it up for Vince. Listen, I'll talk with you in just a moment. First of all, let's have a look at your incredible time on The Voice.
This ain't a movie, no fairy tale. I've had such a great time here and I love every single second.
She is a representation of so many young girls out there that want to live their dream.
You are the reason I came on this show.
Thank you so much.
Becky!
Becky Hill is fearless. That's what makes her so special.
Knowing that there's millions of people at home watching, that is stuff that dreams are made of.
The person I'm going to be taking through is Becky.
She has so much vocally that she can do.
I'm 18 years old and I'm lucky enough to have found something that I really want to do in life. Being on that stage is everything.
The person that I'm going to be taking through to the semi-finals, Becky Hill.
Me and her are both a little bit crazy, and we're both a little bit silly. I just think she's wonderful.
I will never forget performing with Jessie J. Me, little beauty girl. There is no feeling like it. I've learned so much. You know, everything is reachable, and no matter what you think, you know, if you wanna go for it, you can. And I have been blessed so much by being able to come here, and you know, I can't think of anyone better to lose to than Vince. And this, you know, I'm so grateful to be here and to be around. Audience and the four coaches and Jesse and performing in front of loads of people and the people I met who were so talented. I could go on for ages about this, but
We've been lucky to have you as part of The Voice, and this won't be the last we hear from Becky Hill, will it, Jesse?
No, never. Miss Becky Hill. I mean, I believed in her from day one. As soon as I heard her sing Ordinary People, I was like, oh, wow. Mm. And I remember buzzing my buzzer, and then I remember thinking, right, I have to pitch good to get this girl to believe in me. And I've worked hard and she's worked harder. And, you know, to be 18 and have this moment and this time and the vocal that she's got,
yeah.
I just can't wait to see her blossom into a worldwide superstar.
Me too. Watch this